Hello. Are you the proud owner of a Persian cat? Perfectly. Let's talk about how to feed your pet. Persian cats do have a tendency to be picky eaters, but they will eat well once they find something they like. Their food should be high in protein and fiber and low in fat. Since Persian cats are not particularly energetic, be careful not to overfeed them, as their inactivity may lead to weight gain and obesity. Feed set amounts twice a day instead of leaving food out all of the time to limit overeating. Because of their flat faces, some Persians may have difficulty eating food of certain shapes or sizes. So if a Persian is not eating, it may require a change in the structure of the food. The best Persian cat food dish is wide, with relatively low edges. What should not be fed to a Persian cat? Chocolate. Chocolate contains methyl xanthans, which can lead to vomiting, diarrhea, seizures, and other scary side effects. Caffeine. Methyl xanthans are also found in caffeine. So, you shouldn't let your cat accidentally drink coffee, soft drinks, or anything else caffeine-based. Grapes and raisins. Within a few hours of consuming grapes or raisins, cats can start throwing up, experience abdominal pain, and have general symptoms of lethargy. Onions, garlic, and chives. These foods can lead to damage to your pet's red blood cells, which can eventually result in anemia. Generally, it takes a large amount of onion, garlic, or chives to cause these results. But concentrated soup mix or powders can also cause dangerous side effects. Alcohol. Alcohol is poisonous to cats and can lead to diarrhea, vomiting, difficulty breathing, coma, and death. Raw eggs. Consuming raw eggs can lead to salmonella or E. coli poisoning. If a cat eats raw eggs, they can also consume an enzyme that can result in skin issues. Dog food. Dog food contains a much lower amount of vitamin A and taurine than cats need. Without these nutrients, cats can develop heart disease and vision issues. Milk. Milk isn't toxic for cats, but adult cats often have trouble digesting the lactose in milk. If they drink milk, they might have diarrhea or throw up. Healthy foods for Persian cats. Commercial cat food is made with the right balance of nutrients your cat needs to stay healthy. If you want to feeding your cat with natural food, then here are the products are healthy for Persian cats. Meats. Cats need a high amount of protein in their diet to stay healthy. You can feed your Persian cat chicken, salmon, turkey, beef, or rabbit. Wheat and oats. These are a safe and healthy food. Oats are high in B vitamins and are a great source of energy. Bananas. Bananas can be offered as a healthy treat to your feline friend. This fruit is high in nutrients like potassium and soluble fiber. Peeled apples. Apples, like bananas, are another healthy fruit treat you can serve to your cat. Apples are high in vitamin C and fiber. Pumpkin. Pumpkin is a healthy treat that is high in fiber and low in calories. Plus, pumpkin can help ease digestive issues your cat might be experiencing. Cantaloupe. The nutrients in cantaloupe can help maintain your cat's eye and skin health. Spinach. Spinach offers a variety of nutrients, like iron, calcium, and vitamins C, K, and A. Blueberries. Frozen blueberries are packed with vitamin C and A. These can be a fun and healthy treat for your feline friend. Even if you serve your cat healthy treats, like blueberries or bananas, they can overeat, gain weight, and experience health issues. It is important to serve treats in moderation. How often should you feed your cat? Kittens require more food per pound of body weight to support their growth than do adult cats, and therefore should be fed more often throughout the day. Growing kittens up to 6 months of age may require 3 meals a day. From age 6 months to maturity, most cats will do well when fed 2 times a day. Once cats reach adulthood, once a day feeding is fine as long as they are healthy and have no disease problems suggesting a reason to feed differently. What do you feed your Persian cat? Share in the comments and like if you like the video. Subscribe to the Animal Stars channel so as not to miss new videos. See you!